For this glute lifter, we are going to have our foot on the rebounder, the back one, and the front one on the floor, and we're just going to sit back and then lift our leg out to the side. And that's going to be working your glute area on the back leg and your outer thigh on the front leg. Now we're going to be moving over into a curtsy lunge. I'm moving my foot over, way over to the side, and then I'm going to lift that leg still out to the side to work my glute. Not my glute, but my outer thigh. But that's going to work on your back leg, your glute, on your outer glute area. Rounding it off. Rounding that off. Now we're going to move on the outside, over to the side, out toward the front, and we're doing the same thing. And then bring your leg out to the side. Thank you. Now we're bringing the foot behind us and we're doing the going back, but then we're lifting our leg up and we're bending as far over as we can. And that's really going to work your glutes. Now we're going to be going over to the curtsy lunge and doing the same thing and lifting up your leg. Okay, bring your foot out farther to the side, sit back, and then we're stretching out that glute area. My glute was really tight when I got done. I filmed 3 of these in a row, 3, 4, and 5, and by the time I got to this one, now I have my foot all the way down on the mat. All I can say, I could barely walk when I was done, but it felt so good. Okay, now I'm going to be heading to the other side, and we're going to be doing the same thing on the other side. So we're just going to have our foot up onto the rebounder, and we're going to be sitting back and then bringing our leg out to the side. Okay, now we're gonna go on to a curtsy lunge and then bring our leg out to the side, to the outer thigh. Just like we did on the other side, we're working our outer glute area. Bring your foot out further, same thing, sit back, and then you're going to bring your leg out to the side. Bring your leg out to the side. Now we're sitting back, and then we're bringing our leg up. Sitting back and bringing our leg up, and a leg is right behind us. Next one's curtsy. We're going off to the side and we're bringing it up. Because we're bringing it up. We're bringing it up. Now I'm gonna be stretching that leg out. All I can say is I was really feeling it. I almost wanted to quit. But that was after an hour. I did 60 minutes of this stuff and my body's used to that. But sometimes it just gets, but it feels good when I'm all done. I know I worked my glutes to the max today. So when I'm done with this, we're going to get up onto the rebounder and we're going to do one last stretch for about a minute. Have my feet back as far as I can and I'm just doing a downward dog and stretching it out. This will definitely raise your glutes.